good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory-Assault Android Cactus tonight. We're pretty close to breaking that one-hour barrier. Excuse me. On Campaign Run Plus with two different androids. One of them's Cactus, which we'll be playing tonight. The other is it Starch? Whatever one we played last week. I don't remember so well because my memory's shit. But we'll try Cactus tonight. Let's just try a good old, plain old, standard old Cactus run tonight. We gotta beat 1 hour flat, 19. Some of us certainly says we can do much better. I don't necessarily trust that, but hey, at some point, all my best together are 58-21, so we'll see what happens. So let's give it a go in 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go get the sub out. Take a dumb down. Get that sub hour. Oh my god, wow. Alright. What a fantastic go of things. Okay. Not a good start. Like, not even an okay start. That was a real bad start. God, wow. Alright. Yeah, this is pretty awful. Oh my god. That's four downs. That is four downs. We should probably just restart this entire damn thing. This is a real bad go of things. Oof. Yikes, well, those four downs combined is gonna give us an 18 second deficit out the gate. Oh man, that's awful. That is tray awful. That's right. Maybe we can make it up in the rest of them. Who knows? It's quite a hole to be starting in, though. Firepower extended.
Okay. That's a significantly better turbine that might actually pull us back. Almost entirely. Incredible. Okay, well. Almost out of that hole we dug in descent. Think about dodging out of the way. That's another fairly good level, pulling us very slightly into the green. Okay. Boy howdy, this would look a lot better without that 18 second hole in the very first level, huh? Oh, bastard. Of course he was still alive there. There. Well, yeah, right. It's significantly into the red again. Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes. What a shitty zone one. Oof. Oof, oof, oof. Not looking great. There he is. Oh, well. Happens when you go with the grain and not against it. God damn it, yep. No, I wasn't gonna be able to sidestep that. Ah, bless it. Yeah, we're getting smacked down here. Oh, yeah, alright. Cool. You're reading this entirely wrong here. Oh my god! Yeah, it's awful. Awful, awful. We're ending Zone 1 with a 30-second deficit. That's not great. Not great at all. Still time to bring this back, but my goodness, it's gonna take a pretty big miracle. Chunk on Hive here. All clear. Need like three or four more of those in succession to make this work. Tried to stay on whatever square that one had parked itself on so I could get it, but quite happened. just rolled right into me, despite the narrow space. Okay, another good run back. Oh my god. If this ends up being a PB, I'm gonna do something. This is probably not gonna be pleasant. Oh boy. Alright. Nearly back into the green.
All clear.
I hate it. I kinda hate it. Oh boy.
Take care of that person. Shut down.
Oh, come on, I swapped through that. Piece of shit. Like, one of those downs I'll cop to, but the second one, not great. Not great, not great. Getting closer.
All clear.
Phew. Oh, come on! Thought I was behind him.
Yeah.
I
Oh, come on, really? He wasn't dead? Piece of shit. Lost more than 7-8 seconds there, but whatever. Oh, come on. Fucking hero ass mine right there. Hold the rest of it back in heat. That's kind of ridiculous considering two downs. But alright. Okay. So you stood there and took that, huh?
Accelerate extended.
Could have been worse.
All clear.
Could have been worse. 8 seconds lost, 12 seconds behind going into justice. This.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Quick and efficient, almost back to even once again.
All clear.
Nice 50 even, alright. Good job of keeping these panels clear. Assembly.
All clear.
Yikes. Alright, well, zone 4 to kick my ass, I guess.
Thank you.
Okay. It's a much better relay to take it all back. Oh my god. This is fucking roller coaster more than usual, even. Okay, we're gonna break even with this one? Almost? Clear. Almost. Ah, oh, only a second off now. This is so dumb. Oh my goodness. Ridiculous. Down just in time for the fucking thing to fry me. And really? It's pointed directly at it and it somehow still made it through. Incredible. just incredible. Cool, that's what I like to see. Fuck you, repeater.
All clear.
Oof. I don't know if we're ever gonna see green again here. Oh, goddammit, that fucking popped right back in there. Bad Venom. In 6, sub 10. Less than 10 behind going into 5. Fantastic centrifuge.
All clear.
Let's 203, nice. Within 2 seconds again. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is kind of nuts. Okay, mind, we are headed into the green somehow. Oh, holy heck. Okay, whatever, I guess. Go grab that shutdown. Work out. Yeah. A little bit too late. Our lead here, I'm sure. This has not been going great. Battery here. Oh, no, we're actually gonna gain some. Wow. Previous convection must have been real shit if we're still gaining 8.5 off of that garbage fire. Phew. Okay. Take the safety shutdown rather than give up that battery. Nope. Ain't that one's mine. You fuckface. That one probably would have popped a battery there if my vague counting was correct. Alright, good licorice fight. Nice 225, a nice 25 second gain. Oh, oh boy, this is our PB to lose now. Oh, I cannot believe this. Can't believe it. Super dumb. Such a trash fire start, and it's... Oh man, come on. Aw, oh, damn it. Almost got it. God, he's like one bullet away, too. That's super dumb. One bullet away. Couldn't quite maintain. Surge out of that. That was kind of dumb. Kind of dumb.
Distract me.
Oh boy. Can't believe this one's gonna be the sub hour. It's just so dumb. Just such a dumb start. And this one turns into the one. Ugh. Ugh, ugh, ugh. Oh, well, that was pretty stupid. Sub hour by, like, a good almost 30 seconds, probably. Not quite. 9:32. Oh my goodness. These readings make no sense. Oh dear. Oh dear. What has happened here? What has happened here such that we turn that into a PB? Just disgusting. Just the most disgusting thing I've ever seen. Well, that's not true, but pretty close, though. Pretty close. Hoi. Alright, well. Well. I guess it's time to do the thing, isn't it? Time to do the thing. Okay. Oh, boy. Well, maybe a PB will lead into an ID clear. That'd be alright. Usually Cactus isn't too hard to do it with, but with how tonight started out, like, pretty much anything's possible and or not possible. Battery up. Hey, Firetron. How you doing? I see you. Oh, really? I lost both of those? Oh, that's super dumb. Like, the first one, sure, is right in the middle of that hole. The second one should have stuck around. Ah, well, not like we need him just yet. The commands are listed somewhere, I don't remember where. I don't remember what it was. It might be in one of the info blocks down below, unless Twitch did their switcheroo and went to the brand new channel experience or whatever the fuck they were doing. Hey. Oh wow, that was a good shot. How long have I been streaming? What, tonight or just in general? In general, it's been almost 6 years. It's a crazy amount of time to think about. Tonight I've only been going for about 105. Just long enough to set a disgusting new PB. with Cactus and then start up on Infinity Drive here.
Battery over here.
Doobie 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 doo. Yeah, I don't know how reliable Twitch's little notifications are. Not sure. I did start just a hair after 7 o'clock local time. Easy peasy. Soft touch and rail.
Thank you. sure not to neglect my drink. In the early layers, when we can pause with impunity and not worry about taking a dumb down immediately once we come back. Casual 1000 chain. Very good. See that dude amongst all the carnage. Okay, I even made the little swap noise there. Pretty sure I swapped. Kinda lame.
Unstoppable.
bat. Building a new magic deck. Cool. How often does one build magic decks, just out of abject curiosity? That came out recently, ran out of all the cards in the arena, and I can build towards. Okay. Very good. Do you enter tournaments at all? Is that a thing one can do with magic cards? Dumb questions coming from me who has absolutely no fucking idea how that shit works. Still a player, so we don't care about getting every battery. Turn is not that good at it. Playing one play once the lockdown is lifted and just put the stars around. Alright, yeah, fair. Fair, fair. I just have no idea about how any of that works. It's like, is that a thing you can do with such a game? But yeah, okay. That makes sense. Like, my exposure to collectible card games, whether physical or digital, was quite limited. Like, a very tiny, tiny, tiny bit with the Pokemon cards, and then I decided it wasn't for me. And have not looked into that realm at all. Oops, jeez. Pokemon to Yu-Gi-Oh to Magic. Okay, yeah. I get you. At least I've heard of all three of those. Chain. Fire power extended. Oh, didn't see that mine behind him. Womp. That's what, 26 hundo chain? Eh. I've had better. But I've had worse, so, you know. Still got probably enough time to get a better one before shit starts getting serious. We got it that time. That looked a little bit sketchy. Yikes. Didn't see the big boom, so I don't think we managed to get the surge. Womp. Oh, lame! I was just on top of that. Womp. Hoi! Hoi, hoi, hoi. That was a subpar justice fight in transition to 24. Yikes. Okay. Thank you, Laser. That is enough out of you. Oi. Oh, God. Face.
Accelerate extend.
chains back the third time.
So we can hang on to it this time.
Well,
yeah, never mind.
Doggo grabbed me and was like, well, I was short lived. Okay, I wasn't close to that one, excuse me.
Lame. That's right, we're just barely into the get serious now layers, so.
Should be alright, still. Things don't take a real bad turn.
Ah, fuck. Bastard. Have to gauge that spread when he's on wake up there. Nuts.
First on 38, or 38 would be a trick. 33.
Not bad.
I could have avoided that if I hadn't taken a dumb down on Dark Embryo, but hey. But hey, what's she gonna do? I flipped there, excuse me. Every time, that's not good. Dumb moves. Thank you. fucking great. I have a whole heck of a lot of momentum in 38 here when I need it the most. What? Did I lose chain? It's not good. Yep, no momentum in the 39, that's great. Okay, to the 40s we go. Do you know when batteries are gonna drop? Sort of. You kinda get a feel for it. Battery drops are determined by how many of these little white weapon energy power-ups are dropped. And the threshold for the next battery varies based on the layer you're on. Amongst some other minor factors. So it's hard to kinda keep exact count. But sometimes you get a feel for when you expect one to go. Plus, if you get really far behind, they'll drop more frequently, but then you gotta make up the normal drop rate by playing better. So if you get really far behind, they'll try to drop a battery sooner for you. But then in order to get the next one, you've got to play a little bit better. It'll carry over the threshold of white weapon energy for next time. So you can get way far behind, but then you got to claw your way back. And sometimes you just get too deep in that you can't come back. But since we're in the 40s, looks like we're doing okay. I hope we're doing okay. It's gonna be a real disappointment if we can't finish this off. I expect one to be coming soon there. It was a pretty late drop, I don't like that. Okay, that was a better one. Okay, 49. That was a bit of a dangerous play. Flipping through a big mine. Actually gaining battery on 49, that's pretty incredible. Oh wow. Okay, well we cleaned that up pretty good.
Are you not entertained?
Ooh. Yikes. I don't know if I expected that one to clear or not, because I was kind of trashy in the early to mid game there, but okay. Nice clear, I suppose. Alright, let's finish it up with the daily for tonight, and then we'll call it. Then we will call it too. And we may as well just keep going with Cactus. On a good Cactus kick tonight. New PB, ID clear, and hopefully we have a nice daily. Starting a daily with the conveyor belt situation is not great. Annoying. Here. don't see a boss here. It's gonna be a pretty low scoring daily. What they spawn here, we're looking at maybe 2.4, 2.5 million at best. Well, even less since I took a dumb down there. Nice. There you go, idiot. Rip that 100k. We could still have a boss here, but it's unlikely. Yep. Oi! Kind of a tepid daily, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, Cactus generally isn't a good choice for dailies. Not extremely high scoring. Yikes. Not a good showing for the daily, but hey, we got a new PB and we got another Infinity Drive clear. I'll call that good enough. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night. 7 p.m. CDT will be back on CrossCode. Oh boy, continue that. And hope that things get better. Because, oh, we left it on a pretty sour note last time. Oh boy, I'm really hoping for the best here. Pulling for Lee. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.